Okay, so to share videos and photos, I will click on the discussion thread with a star. Now, the star means that I created this thread for you to submit your responses. Once the discussion forum has opened, you can simply scroll down and add a YouTube link right here to the discussions. You will notice that there is a YouTube video that is embedded right within the discussion forum. There. Now let's talk about how to upload a photo. To do that, I will click on this tiny photo icon and then simply upload a photo from my computer. That's the one I want to upload. And you will notice that much like the YouTube video, the photo is also uploaded right here within the discussion forums. Let me hit submit and done. So here I am back to the mini project, which is for you to teach the program that we have written together to a friend or a colleague. We also want you to use your smartphone to record a video of your conversation and then share that YouTube video with us on the discussion forum. Oh, by the way, if you are unable to record a video, we would love to see some photos or some text describing your conversation with your friend. After you've submitted your responses on the forum, make sure you check this box.